back to the channel. I recently attended Commies Fest on Saturday, March 23rd, 2024, and it was a blast. This small show was held at the Wings Over the Rockies Air Museum in Centennial, Colorado. There were over 350 model entries and a great amount of vendors. Let's check out all the cool builds.
The number is correct.
Okay.
The sandwiches are good.
Yeah, they're a little expensive, but they're good.
Yeah.
Well, it turns out to be like breakfast and lunch because it took me all morning to pack.
Right.
I love it.
He was, but he's
exactly.
Oh,
exactly.
He's like,
Been where he's at. You know, I had a title, then they took the title away. I was the science and graphics specialist. And then they took all that, the titles that everybody had away. Shipping specialist, now it was all, you know, everybody's on a level of co-worker. Mm-hmm. He hasn't moved up. He's been here for so long. He's stagged, you know, because it's against their SOP. Uh-huh. And it wasn't I opened the store, it is because I showed up late, but I opened the store on
time. Yeah.
But, you know, and so that was there.
Different colors, so you can tell which ship is fired. Did we ever do that? I'm reading the book about the Battle of Midway, and it talks a lot about that.
Yeah.
Red and yellow and green.
This is interesting.
Mm-hmm.
Look at the partial submersion.
If I could have my judges report to the south, north side, the choir with the blue curtains, that's what we're going. So, Steve Anderson.
One other very important announcement. If you have not already, please come up to the registration table and get a ballot for the People's Choice Award. The voice of the people must be heard, and this is how you do it. You get a ballot, you put the model number that is your favorite on the ballot, and put it back into this fancy box. We count that, and whoever gets the most votes gets an award. It's people's choice. We love it. So don't forget to vote. Attention attendees! Upstairs, we got Paul Benko doing photo edge parts. At least that's what's on the schedule. If you are Paul Benko or Eric Kane, please raise your hand so that I know that you're here. Okay, I see one hand. Good enough. Eric's already upstairs. If you want to learn anything about 3D printing,
Yeah.
Welcome to my room.
This was on the shelf. I was like, oh shit, I have a paintball.
This is very cool.
The yellow sandstone, because the original color is and so the whole thing got that yellow ochre kind of look to it, but it was oil based. It was tube oil, so it takes days and days to dry. So I did that, and I would go back to Vegas, and I would come back a week later, and it was all dry. The bones are then done with a wash of gray to bring out the texture on the...
Sure. Nicely done.
From Academy.
I feel like for this stuff, those long pastels would be really good for the feathers there, yeah.
Matt Jacobson. Matt Jacobson, please report to the principal's office.
This is the new release of the Bird of Prey I was telling you about.
Yeah.
So you can see how the wings are just ever so slightly up.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
That's what they
Yeah.
Went with a very random
picture.
Hey, I never built that. Never?
Oh, no, you haven't. Vern built this.
Yeah?
Yeah,
so watch him build it on.
Oh, no.
You can buy this. Yes.
Cool. I mean, like the prop out in the
corner. Oh,
but the... inside that one.
Let me guess.
Pretty barrel on the inside?
Yeah. Can you guys just get it right?
Yes, right.
The knobby ones that were built.
The balloons. Yes.
There is also, living here in Denver where it is -20% humidity, very important to hydrate. We have cold water up here at the front.